Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs.
They are no longer two, therefore, but one body. So then what God has united, no one may divide.
And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love.